Clemson police say 25-year-old John Wilson Thompson is responsible for a hit and run that injured three Clemson University students. Thompson is waiting for a bond hearing this morning. He faces two counts of hit and run with great bodily injury and one count of bodily injury. Thompson turned himself into police hours after that hit and run. Three students were hit just after 2 Sunday morning. One of those students is listed in critical condition this morning.